M.K. Stalin was sworn in as the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu by Governor Banwarilal Purohit at a low-key function at Raj Bhavan on Friday. Along with Stalin, 33 ministers, a mix of old and new, were sworn in. These include Duraimurugan as Minister for Water Resources, K.N. Nehru, Minister for Municipal Administration, K. Ponmudi, as Minister for Higher Education, Thangam Thenarasu, Minister for Industries, Ma Subramaniam, Minister for Medical and Family Welfare, and Palanivel Thyagarajan, Minister for Finance and Human Resource Management. The DMK alliance ended up with 159 seats, with the DMK getting 133 seats, the Congress winning 18 seats, the Vidudhalai Sirthaigal Katchi getting 4 seats, the Communist Party of India and Communist Party of India Marxists winning 2 each. Due to the COVID-19 situation, only a few invitees, including Stalin's family, DMK MLAs, outgoing Deputy CM O. Paneerselvam representing the AIADMK and Makkal Neethi Maiyam founder Kamal Haasan attended the function. After taking charge, Stalin announced ₹4,000 as COVID-19 relief to family card holders, free travel in city buses for women, and reducing the retail price of almond milk by ₹3 per litre from May 16. He also announced the extension of insurance for COVID-19 treatment in private hospitals.